It's a full house and it's a full grid as our latest F1 World event is just moments away. So have you picked your favorite driver to cheer on? With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of Silverstone Circuit. With 18 corners and average lap speeds of around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar. Some really technical terms coming up for our drivers today. Maggots, Becketts, Chapel, making that unforgettable triple header. And of course, then there's the high-speed cops. The first battle is keeping it together on the track, and there are positions to be gained and made here. So, Anthony Davidson, the season is a long entity. How does your mentality change as we move through the various stages?
Well, we hear some drivers say, oh, it's all over, only after a couple of races. But the seasons are long and there's a lot of points up for grabs these days. So, you know, it's easy to look back and reflect and think, oh, I could have had X amount more points now in the bag. But you can't change that. So focus on what you can control, work with your team the best you can, and just aim for perfection from now on. You know, you can turn things around. That's the reason you're in Formula One, in this competition in the first place, is because of your previous achievements in the sport. So look back at those positive moments rather than what the negatives bring.
DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Mate, that was great stuff, but I feel like you've not done yourself a favour there, because now the expectation is right up there every time.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today.
A great team victory today, Crofty. That's the important bit here. On home soil, the drivers delivered, the team delivered as well, and to do that in front of their home support really means a lot to them.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today.
Great job. Completing all those goals has earned your team valuable experience, and now you can start to explore vendor goals. Now you can go ahead and select vendor goals to check them out. These team members have more goals for you to take on. Each has their own area of specialization and offers goals relating to that speciality. So let's explore them now. Taking on a vendor goal requires investment, in other words, cash, but the rewards are always worth it. Be aware that you can only have a certain number of vendor goals active at the same time, so pick the areas that you want to pursue carefully and look for ways to be efficient.
We'll be right back.